Hi, this is Arunachalam. Today let us analyze the stock Aster Industries. This stock was already covered in our channel, but I have a new update in this stock. So let's analyze the stock on technical basis. So the stock gave a breakout from the wide range, and now currently the stock is above the support level. So the stock has a potential to move higher. So let's analyze the swing trade in this video. Now let me draw the major resistance and support lines for the stock. So this can be taken as the major support line for the stock. So stock took a support at the price range of 103, and currently the stock also ready to go higher. Let us analyze the stock on weekly basis. So the stock gave a breakout from the long resistance level. The stock took a small retracement currently. After a retracement, the stock bottomed here and started moving higher to the higher prices, broke the previous 52 week high, and the stock after breakout took a retracement at that level also. So the stock took a superb retracement at the support level, and now currently the stock is very good to go long. So let's analyze the price target in the daily chart. So before moving to the daily chart, make sure you subscribe to our channel and feel free to comment below. So let's move to the daily chart. So this is the daily chart. The line that travels along the price chart is the 20 day moving average, double moving average. So the stock gave a breakout from the range. Currently the stock is above the 20 day moving average also, so it's good to go long in the stock. And the stock also gave a breakout from the short term trend line, so this can be taken as the entry for the stock. The rejection of the price also happened here. The stock came below to the price range of 137, and the buyers are keep on ignoring those prices and gave a huge rejection here, and it formed a pin bar. So the stock has a good bullish sentiment now. So one can expect the target of 156 range. The target will be at the price range of 156. The price range of 156 can be taken as a target, and 140 range can be taken as the entry for the stock. From the 140 price range, the stock will give you a 10% upside move within a couple of days or within a week. So one can focus on the stock for a short term gains. So in the long term, the stock has a good potential to move higher side. Let me use the Fibonacci extension tool to analyze the price target in the stock. So one can go long if the stock crosses the price range of 158. And one can take the target of 180 as a medium term target. The target is almost a 15% upside from the price of entry, but the price of entry can be taken at the price range of 140 also, so that you will get the target of nearly 30% upside from the current market price. So that's all for today. If you like the video, hit like button, subscribe to our channel, and feel free to comment below and join us on Telegram using the link given below in the description. Thank you.